What's up, everybody? Welcome to another episode of Alex's Toy Show regular action figure review. Today, we have the Generations Legion class Acid Storm in his Minicon Venom. Acid Storm is a recolor of Starscream, first in the line, and Venom is the Minicon recolor. Crap, what was it called? Was it... Oh, no, I don't even remember what he was called. Was it Venom, or... It wasn't Waspinator. Oh, holy crap. Nice. Had me some Doritos this morning. Jesus. I thought my freaking mouth exploded. All right, so stand by while we open this up and we try to figure out who was the old Minicon. Stand by, goddammit. All right, folks, we're back. So we have Venom. Let's do Venom first, the little Insecticon. He's pretty easy. You just throw the hammer back there and... oh, wow, he looks actually a little different than the old one. These are definitely his arms. And, no, I guess he's the same. Yeah, that goes this way, and he's got some kind of, thing going on here with the thing, and this is basically it. Can we focus on this friggin' crap? There we go. Venom the Minicon. He's a tiny bug. Alright, and then let's do some Acid Storm here. The action figure, not the drugs. No acid, and we are clean. This is a pretty cool shade of green here. I saw this on HasbroToyShop.com, and I was like, wow. Even if Feisty Pants doesn't want this, I said, I have to have this. And fortunately, Feisty Pants said, yes, Daddy, I want it. And therefore, Feisty Pants gets it. That's how it works in this house. Feisty Pants wants, Daddy gets. Oh, did I? No. Is that it? Nope, that's not it. The arms do go back. We turn this way. Dun-dun-dun, ta-da! Music to transform your Transformers. And this should, click into place here. There it goes. Alright. Oh! We're lower than the camera. Here we go. Acid Storm. Not to be confused with acid. And he's got his laser blasters. Pew 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 pew! Okay, that's enough. Acid Storm and Venom. Like this video, leave me a comment, and subscribe for more. And you know what else too? You know how I did the massive custom Seeker army? I don't actually have to buy 20 Starscreams. I only have to buy 19 to make the other Seekers, because Acid Storm is already done. All right, now I'm out. Bye.